Mirror Image was eliminated from America's Got Talent during the quarterfinals 2 results episode, on Wednesday, August 23. Soon after getting the news that they had not made the cut, the singing and dancing twin brother Colton and Trent Edwards reflected on their early exit. America's Got Talent has changed our lives, admitted Colton, while Trent chimed in with his thoughts, "We love it." And, he added, "We want to thank all of our supporters who have supported us through this journey." Watch their AGT exit interview above. These 16-year-old brothers hail from Murraysville, PA and are star pupils at the Apollonia Leak Dance Company in nearby Pittsburgh. While they impressed 3 of the 4 AGT judges, Mel B, Heidi Klum and Howie Mandel, they failed to win over Simon Cowell. He hit his buzzer during their audition and again on the live show. For their quarterfinals performance, they sang Somebody to Love by Queen before doing a dance routine to a mashup of Poison by Belle Biv DeVoe and Jump by Criss Cross. Do you think Mirror Image left America's Got Talent too soon? Sound off down in the comments section. Be sure to make your predictions so that the contestants can see how they're faring in our racetrack odds. You'll compete to win bragging rights and a $100 Amazon gift certificate. See our contest rules and sound off with other fans in our reality TV forum.